M-pop, I-pop, P-pop, K-pop, this pop culture. Why there has to be the verses on it? Why can't we say I-pop and M-pop? Merging talents to get the best of both worlds. Hi, my name is Maria and I'm from the Philippines and you're watching Pinay Reality TV, My Kind of Mix. Today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to this compilation of M-pop, which is obviously Malaysian pop, and I-pop, which is Indonesian pop. Alright, so let's check this out. I'm excited! Oh yeah, Ismail, I know him! From Malaysia. I can't choose. It's a girl group. Super Girls. Oh, they're so young and so talented. How is that possible? Karena aku tetap aku, walau berkali ku jatuh, berkali kan ku bangun semula. Oh yeah, Isyana, I know her too. No, this song is not for me, I know. Yeah, I've been planning to react to this. They're like twins. That's all? Oh, 15 naman. Nasaan yung iba? Oh my gosh, I need to see more. But anyway guys, you know I won't choose and I can't choose. I just won't. I'm not living for comparison in this life, so yeah. So I guess this is beneficial for me because it introduces me to a whole lot more artists from Indonesia and Malaysia, and yes, I have few favorites. It's a matter of preference guys, don't get me wrong, you know, you have your own favorites, so yeah, same thing goes for me. But anyway, I hope that you like my reaction. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't and tap the notification bell so you'll be notified every time I have an upload. So this is Maria saying maraming salamat po and mabuhay.